this is FNAF Vampire. Today we're going to do the hot chip challenge. So I have one of the chip inside a bag of munchies. And I'm gonna try seeking which one's not the most hot. Now if I drink them with water, it means I'm done with the challenge. Then I'm trying next to round two. The signs are gonna get bigger. Do you want to this? Oh, I didn't. Okay. I'm just gonna close my eyes and randomly. About that. I'm picking camera right now. Hold on. So, like I said, I'm gonna close my eyes and randomly pick which one I think is gonna be the hottest. Or randomly, like, I'm just gonna like close my eyes, put one above the, one of them, and then eat it. If I drink some of this water, it means that it was too hot. So, I'm just gonna close my eyes, randomly pick, and see if I can go. Okay, it's hot chip. Okay. I mean, it's a hot chip. They're all hot chips. Just that this one looks like it's going to be most evil. Okay, let's go. I survived it. Okay. Wait, I'll move this one. Move them a little bit farther. Now, if I don't pick them up, that means, obviously, I got to try again. Ready? And I'm gonna close my eyes. Try my key. This side of my mouth is burning. It's not bad. Okay, shut my eyes again. I thought it was a grab one. Now this one has been chosen last, so that means obviously it's when with my eyes open. This is not bad. I don't gotta eat some mad mouth. Okay. Round two. Alright, this is round two. Now, I doubled it up, but these little guys, I tripled it. Alright. Skin. So, I'm randomly just going to, like, mix them up. It's going to be crazy. Okay. It's like a bag of chips. Oh, a little bag of chips. Okay. Ready? I got something. Dude. Really? Oh, that's it. And if we set up again, mix it up, mixing it up, mixing it up, mixing it up, mixing it up. Okay. I got something. Another one! Look at another one! Let's do it. Oh, it's hot. It's hot. Ha! Mmm! It's hot. That's hot. That's kind of hot. Okay, it's hot too hot. Mix it up again. Good. We're gonna pick the penapino. Okay, it's a Dorito. Spicy. Alright, that wasn't so hard. Alright, mix it up. Okay, what kind of challenge is this? This don't taste hot. Look. They're called munchies and they're supposed to be hot chips, but they're not. You're done. Baboon! Yeah, yup! Oh, they're not in the middle of the time. Alright. Gotcha, really. Dump chips are gone! Baboon! Yes, sir. Mix it up. Okay, sweet. Now we're gonna do all of them. I think. Okay, we're gonna put it all out. Put all that. All right, then. Put them up here. I don't know. Gonna randomly go through them, like always, and. We're going to see. And all of you guys, if you guys want to do a challenge, gotta get munchies, gotta get the camera, and then mix them up, and then we'll put them in a pile, mix them up, go on your toothpick, put in your mouth, if it's hot, get a bit of water, and then that's it, make that video, okay? Enough! Chit-chat! Let's do this.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. One. I'm not doing the job. Oh, wow. Next one. What? There's so many potato chips in this bag. There are other stuff in there. Now, if this happens, you gotta eat all of them. All of them once you have in your hand. If it's in a big bag. Do this. No. That's a little spicy right there. Put it in it. Make it a pile. Ready? Why so many Doritos? Fine. I do. Get it in. Very nice. Here we go. Oh, this is a sun chip. I got a buzz bone. I can make the wheels. Sun chips are actually not that bad, though. If you're gonna do a challenge, you like sun chips. So the best chip to get is the sun chip.
Why was I kicked out of the game? I just joined. I didn't even do anything.
The best chip to get is the sun chip.
Idiots. They just
want to
kick me out
because they can. Let's do another one. Two Doritos and this right here. I'm gonna put them all in my mouth. Oh, they have no effect on me now. Well, I did think a little bit. Okay, let's try another one. Guys, the music back at back there. Guys, if you guys have jump steps, please, when watching this video, please do that right now. I chose this. Two Doritos and it's a pretzel. Or it is. I almost told you my name. Can you guys see the music in the background? Wait. I'm a sour. No. Wait. Oh, oh! The Doritos, a sun chip, and a pretzel. Right, okay. I'm gonna get into my hair quicker so I'll have a reaction of hotness. No, it didn't work. Okay. Yes, it did. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Dry, so many Doritos! I love Doritos. And turtles. Both eat turtles. Let's do that! Finally, something different at least. Ignore that. Whatever. Yes. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. Like I'm gonna do after the yow! God, there's two things and a Dorito chip. My mouth is actually going to a different kind of level of hotness.
What the hell, man?
My watch your mouth.
Shut up.
You shut up. Wait. Come on!
If he was able to kill me with the weapon he already used, then why does he have to use my weapon for someone else? He can use the same weapon he used to kill me! Damn! Idiot! Fuck off! Use your own stuff!
Alright, we got sun chip.
There's on two night curse.
Whatever.
Don't act like you never did. So I guess there's no justice in this world. They're just gonna let people be rude and make fun of them. They don't know how to stand up and fight back. Okay, yeah, he's gonna go down. I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Come on, guys. Alright, we worked out the problem. Now let's continue. And you guys can see the Jesus sign right there? But you guys can see. So there's gonna be probably like some kind of hunts about this. Like, we have the Teen Titans H right, the Teen Titans Tower right here, and the violin right there. Yeah, and there's a couch on the floor. I don't know. Okay.
Stop! That's fucking annoying.
Okay. Try it one more time. It's right there. You gotta jump up real good. Alright, let's do this. Right there. Ew. And the Dread Reed is in a pretzel. Let's eat the rest of these. It's for a super amazing challenge. Alright. Let's do this. I don't want to eat that. I don't want to eat it. Ready? 3, 2, 1! Not a good idea. Wait, guys, I'm gonna end this video. Thank you guys for watching me. If you guys like this video, please leave a like, please subscribe, and please tell me, guys, what you want me to do next time. This is FNAF fan player. I don't know if it's hot feeling in my mouth. Ow, it's actually getting hot. At the outer, do not try this at home. Unless you want. Bye.